truly left-handed, then I'm gonna get crazy and play harmonies like this. Play harmonies like this. Then I'm gonna play harmony and melody at the same time, which is what everybody wants to see, like a piano. Then I'm gonna flip it upside down. Now, if this stage doesn't collapse or I break anything here, we're gonna finish this show. But anyway, no more talk. I need some help. Can somebody beat my guitar tech? Anybody? Yeah, come on up.
Come on down.
Here's what I would like you to do. The guitar weighs 15 pounds. Come up here and pick it up by the bottom. Yeah. Perfect. What's your name?
Chris.
Chris, okay, sorry. I'm sorry, I just came back from Mexico, so I'm thinking, what is it, some name I haven't heard before? Thank you, Chris. Chris is the guitar tech for tonight. Thank you very much. Can we get a round of applause? Just check this out. All right, we're happening. Now, this is my brand new double guitar. We've always done graphics on these guitars, but we tried something different. I'm going to say this. Anybody wants to try this now? The Dean Guitars home office is in Florida. They have a 150,000 square foot facility, and they make amazing USA guitars. This is 100% USA, and what we did is we put it in the CNC machine, which means it's programmed. We never offered them before. They are available now. And we wanted to check out this finish to see if that we could do it. Because putting graphics on guitars all the time, it's very time-consuming. This finish looks amazing, especially whatever light shines on it, this guitar will pick up the reflection of that color. Okay, so no more talk, but if anybody wants to try it, you can order it. So here it is, 2, 4, 6, 8, track 8, the double guitar.